Wow, NHI's first quarter audited results are in. I mean, 48% up from last year, and that's on top of the 45% growth that we did in last year. I'm not even talking turnover, I'm talking about GP or NFI or whatever you want to call it. But I'm so proud of all the people who work for NHI. Every brand contributed to this. That's Lawrence Harvey, Cypro, Piper Maddox and Harper Harrison. Across all our global offices, that's London, Manchester, Munich, Paris, Santa Monica and New York. And we're going to be opening a new office soon in Zurich too, which is exciting. Our recent international leadership conference in New York was a real success. I think it really encapsulated all our values of innovation, inclusion, and being international as well. On top of being the top 10, basically top 10 best 100 companies in the UK to work for last year, it's just such a great time to join, and we're recruiting across all our offices.